Hello, my name is Alex. I'm 14 years old. I live in Tampa City with my family. I study as a master English center. I like playing football because it's good for my health and I can play with my friends. Today I talk to you about my present job. My dad is an engineer and he works in a factory. He works in a factory. He leaves home at 6 a.m. and returns back at 6 p.m. He is a very hardworking and kind person. My mom is a teacher and she works in a primary school. She leaves home at 6:30 a.m. and comes back home at 5 p.m. She is clever and loves her family. So my parents are very busy at work, but they still spend some time for us. We sometimes drive together. I still remember last summer, last year, we went to Samson Beach. We went by car and it took me around 4 hours to get there. When we arrived there, we went to the beach. We also made sandcastle and played volleyball on the beach. We stayed in a hotel for 2 days. We have a lot of fun there. We sometimes visit the historical place which are important in our country. One of the most important moments in history is Vietnamese complete victory. It happened on April 30. It happened on April 30, 1975. Suddenly, a time of liberation. Army entered the Independence Hall
Palace
on April 30, 1975. It was important because it had grown deeply into mind of the Vietnamese. The victory was complete defeat U.S.
Military
in the show Vietnam is complete and the war in Vietnam. Hello, teacher.
Hello, Alex. How are you today?
I'm Bruce.
Okay, Alex, tell me, what job do you want to do in the future?
I want to be a doctor.
Why?
Because I can help people.
Okay, and what job don't you want to do?
I don't want to be a worker because I don't want to do heavy job.
I don't want to do heavy job, right?
Okay.
Where do you like going on holidays?
I like going to Samson Beach because I can swimming and
I can
swim and I can play volleyball on the beach.
Okay. All right, Alex, that's all for me. Thank you. Hi everyone. I'm Teacher Jay from Amos Training Center, and this is Alex, my student. Well, he's okay, but he needs to improve his sentence structures, especially in present tense, as well as pronunciations. He can also use some more vocabularies to explain what he wants to say. Overall, he's doing fine, but I hope he can improve more. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, teacher.